friends, I am Dr. Akhilesh Rathi. I am a practicing orthopedic surgeon in Dwarka and I am attached with Manipal Hospital, Dwarka. Today, I will just talk about knee replacement. When is it required? So, first and foremost, before going for knee replacement, you should have tried the usual conservative therapy, which includes controlling your weight, controlling your and correcting your vitamin D levels, doing regular knee exercises, physiotherapy, and some basic supplements are also available. Also, you should try to give your knee the strength by doing regular walking and other cardio exercises. Plus, some activity modification also helps, like avoid standing for long hours, avoid squatting, avoid using stairs. So these basic measures can help in improving the knee pain and also improving your quality of life. Also, there are a few supplements that are available these days, which can be oral. Also, other supplements like knee injections are also available, which can help in preventing the knee pain and also help in curing the osteoarthritis to some extent. If despite all these conservative measures, your knee pain is not improving and your x-ray is also showing significant bone and bone or grade 4 osteoarthritis and your limbs are getting curved or bowed, then if you are having these problems and you are unable to walk for maybe 15 to 30 minutes also, then you should think about getting your knees changed. So if you have all these symptoms and despite all corrective measures you are not able to control your knee pain, then you should think about knee replacement. Thank you.